I can't believe Rithik's in the game as Jay.